गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
रोनिका मैम, शैल वी स्टार्ट मैम? मनमीत बेटा, वी कैन स्टार्ट नाउ।
गुड आफ्टरनून वन एंड ऑल, आई एम मनमीत फ्रॉम यूजी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मायर कॉलेज। आज टुडे वी आर गैदर हियर फॉर द पोस्टर मेकिंग कॉम्पिटिशन। Co-curricular committee is organizing poster making competition on the theme of India, the land of festival. Firstly, I tell you what are the benefits of poster. Poster making develop our ability to communicate and it is an important workplace skill. The best advantage of poster making is that it facilitates teamwork and understanding along with the facilitating creative thinking and extensive research and reading. It provides students with an opportunity to learn by doing, in turn strengthening the learning. The theme of poster making is India, the land of festival. India is a land of festival and fairs. Virtually celebrating each day of the year, there are more festivals celebrated in India than anywhere else in the world. Each festival pertains to different occasions. Some welcome the seasons of the year, harvest, the rain or full moon. I am an Indian. And we celebrate all festival in every region and every religion. That is why it is called Incredible India. There are 13 participants in this competition of poster making. The participants are from UG and PG department of Meyer College. I appreciate all the participants who participate in this competition. Now I would like to invite Mrs. Saiba from MED for the formal welcome. Thank you.
Never stop learning because life never stops teaching. Good morning, everyone. I, Sahiba Sharma of MED department, feels immense pleasure to welcome you all. A very warm welcome to everyone present over here. I welcome a worthy, hardworking, enthusiastic principal, sir, Dr. Adit Gupta. I greatly appreciate his kindness and enthusiasm. He is having a great personality with positive attitude. I also welcome our inspiring HODs, Dr. Moolraj Sharma, PG department, and Dr. Ronika Sharma, UG department. I also welcome our sincere and hardworking Deputy HODs, Dr. Nisha Raina, PG department, and Dr. Monica Bajaj, UG department. I also welcome to the worthy teachers, by your constant efforts, we attain overall development with ease. And at last, a heartily welcome to the students of BEd and MEd department. A very warm welcome to the poster making competition. Due to Corona pandemic, our college is organizing this competition virtually because we all believe that learning should never stop and it should continue forever and ever. I request Mrs. Komal Sharma ma'am to kindly share the PowerPoint presentation of poster making competition.
My special welcome to both the judges, Mrs. Menika Khanna, who is the coordinator, Hummingbird School, Meyer, who has been kind enough to spare her valuable time for this event, and Mrs. Sunita Gandhi, always been very kind in accepting our invitation to be the judge in most of our these cultural events. Ma'am, thank you for being with us today and sparing your time for this evaluation of this competition. I'll be sharing the presentation, presenting the
Thank you, ma'am. It's a pleasure for both of us, Menka ma'am and me, Sunita Gandhi, as well as Sunita Tandon, is the same person.
Our pleasure, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
The participant will give brief description of their poster. Thank you. Firstly, poster, myself Manmeet from B.H. Special, Sen 2. My poster depicts India as a land of festivals, where people from different religions who exist harmoniously. The wide variety of festivals celebrated in India is a true manifestation of its rich culture and tradition. There are many Indian festivals and celebrations, the most existing of which are mentioned in my poster. And to conclude, I will say, Bharat Tyoharon Ka Desh Hai. Thank you. Participant number two.
Myself Surbi, and my chart is depicting the various festivals which are celebrated in India, and these festivals are showing the harmony and integrity of the India.
Participant number third.
Afternoon. And from as we land to this poster, I tried culture of India. Different festivals are celebrated in different regions, like Pongal, Onam, Ashtami, Durga Puja.
Participant number four.
Jyoti Sharma.
Unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Good afternoon to all of my teachers, respected panel of judges, and all of my seniors and classmates. My name is Jyoti Sharma, and I'm from B.H. Special, Semester 2. In India, people of all religions celebrate their festival together, whether it is a festival of Diwali of Hindus, Eid of Muslims, Gurpurab of Sikhs, or Christmas of Christians. That is what exactly you all can see in my poster as well. India is a country of festivals, where different festivals are celebrated with great pomp throughout the year. That's why India is called the land of festivals. Thank you.
Participant number fifth.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Nabeep Kaur from B.H. Mr. Second. In my poster, I have shown different festivals which are celebrated in our India, like Janmashtami, Baisakhi, Lohri, Holi, Pongal, Diwali, Christmas, Eid, and Basant Panchami. Each festival pertains to different occasions. Some welcome the season of the year, the harvest, the rains, or the full moon. Festivals are an expression of the spirit of celebration. Many of these festivals are associated with special food. Thank you, ma'am.
Participant number six.
Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Jyoti Chaudhary from BH Semester 2 UG Department. As we all know that India is a diverse nation, right from Jammu and Kashmir to Kanyakumari, it has different culture, tradition, values, beliefs, etc. So apart from such a diversity and differences, the term integration is used to unite such a differences. So in India, people of different culture and tradition came together to celebrate such festivals with enthusiasm. So in my poster, I have depicted peacock, which is a national bird, as a whole nation, and I have tried to show that how the peacock or the nation has bind the whole festivals, culture, values, belief, religion in his wings, which depicts unity in diversity and spreads the feeling of oneness, togetherness, and brotherhood. So this is all about my ideas, which I have tried to portray in my poster. Thank you.
Participant number seven.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Shruti Gupta from B.H. Semester 2, UG Department. We know that India is a land of diverse religion and cultures, and this diverse nature of India makes it a melting point of culture and festivity. In my poster, I have depicted different festivals that are celebrated by people of different religions of India, like Raksha Bandhan, Eid, Ganesh Chaturthi, Shivratri, Christmas, etc. But one thing that is common in all these festivals is that all the festivals are celebrated with the beloved ones. And as the festivals are fun for kids, fun for parents, and often welcome break from the stresses of nuclear family, I have tried to show each festivals that pertain to different occasions. Some welcome the season of year, the harvest, the rain, or full moon. Others celebrate religious occasions, that is, the birthday of divine beings and saints, or the advent of new year. At last, I can say that India is only the country that willfully withstands the slogan "Unity in Diversity." Thank you.
Participant number 8.
Just a second, beta. I'll share the presentation. Dipali.
Good afternoon, everyone, all the judges out there, my respected teacher. I am here to represent my poster. My poster depicts all the culture, all the festivals regarding another religion, which is based upon the India. We can see we celebrate Lohri, we celebrate Eid, we celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi, we celebrate Pongal, all from north to west, east to south, all are equal. We can see that all are the same part of India. So we can say, even though we have a lot of diversity in India, we all celebrate all the festival at our own pace with all unity and respect. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. As you can see my poster, so I just want to say India is known by many names: Jambudvipa, Al Hind, Hindustan, Tenjiru, Aryavarta, and Bharat. Kabira Kua ek hai, Pani bhare anek, Bhande mein hi bed hai, Pani sab mein ek. A country full of different castes, creeds, religion, and cultures, but they live together. That's the reason India is famous for the common thing of unity in diversity. Because we are each other's harvest, we are each other's business, we are each other's magnitude and bond. As we know, India is land of festivals, virtually celebrating each day of the year. There are more festivals celebrated in India than anywhere else. We celebrate festivals because they promote diversity. They bring neighbors into dialogue. They increase creativity. They offer opportunities for civic pride. They improve our general psychological well-being. In short, they make cities better place to live. Thank you.
Participant number 10.
Good afternoon. India is the land of festivals, and those festivals are eagerly awaited throughout the year. India festivals reflect the cluster of different religions and cultures in one. People in our country love to celebrate festivals with their relatives and friends. Thank you.
Participant number 11.
Beta, she has a network problem, so somebody can speak on her behalf, as I told you yesterday.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Punakshi. I'm from MA, second semester. My charge is...
Yes?
India is the land of festivals, virtually celebrating each day of the year. There are more festivals celebrating in India than everywhere else in the world.
Participant number 12.
Hello. Good afternoon to all members and I am Aima Nani of the department Mr. Sekhar. I am here to present my poster. You can see on the slide my poster on top of India, the land of festivals. The little slogan, many religions, one nation, that is India. Our India is great. I, with all my heart, believe that India, it has many cultures, many languages and many ethnicity. And we celebrate each and every festival beautifully, from Eid to Diwali, Onam to Pongal, Budh Purnima to Republic Day, and many on. India is a country of diversity. We should believe in diversity. Thank you. And thank you for this opportunity.
Participant number
13. Good afternoon to all of you. I'm Surbhi from MA. My poster
Thank you, all the participants. Now I request the respected judges kindly prepare their judgment on the poster maker.
Ronika ma'am is here. Ronika ma'am. I think Ronika ma'am is also busy in the Viva of BEd Special Education. So the most awaited moment of the students have come, wherein we are going to announce the results of this competition given by the judges. And although everyone has been kind enough and the students have really done a lot of effort to prepare such good posters, but still evaluation was to be done. So I will be announcing the results. Mahima has won the consolation prize. Please give a big round of applause. And Jyoti Chaudhary has won the third rank. She's on the third place. Jyoti Chaudhary from BEd. Shruti has won the second place. She has bagged the second prize. And Veena Devi has won the first prize. So a big round of applause for all the judges. For the judges and the judgment, rather, the winners of this competition. And others are also winners in one way or the other. They have tried their level best to present themselves in the best possible way. And I am greatly thankful to our judges for giving such a fair judgment. And now we can proceed further. Yes, Manmeet.
Winning is not always everything. Matter is your participation. Congrats to all participants and winners. Now I would like to invite Nitika Patoch from BEd for the formal vote of thanks. Thank you.
Thank you, Manmeet. Good afternoon, one and all. On behalf of co-curricular committee of Meyer College of Education, I would like to present the vote of thanks. I take this golden opportunity to thank our Honorable Principal and Director, Meyer College of Education, Dr. Adit Gupta. His guidance is all which encourages. I thank him for his continuous support. I would also like to thank Joint Director of Meyer, Mrs. Rupa Gupta. My special gratitude towards judges, Mrs. Menka Khanna, Coordinator Hummingbirds, Meyer, and Mrs. Sunita Gandhi, PGT in Painting Model Academic School for their truthful judgment. We appreciate you for giving your precious time to us. Thank you, judges. I further extend my thanks to HOD of PG Department, Dr. Moolraj Sharma, and HOD of UG Department, Dr. Rohanika Sharma, for their support. I also thank to the HODs of both PG and UG Department, Dr. Nishtha Rana and Dr. Monica Bajaj, for gracing the competition. I would like to express our sincere thanks to convener of co-curriculum committee, Mrs. Komal Sharma, and co-convener, Mrs. Ruchika Sharma, for organizing the competition and guiding us. They also oriented us nicely about the competition. It was their moral support which leads to this beautiful competition. Thank you, teachers. I further thank to the participants for their wholeheartedly efforts and making such lovely posters. They have represented their mind through their creativity. It represents how much nationalism they have in their heart. The way they use colors shows how much colorful they are. They have been hardworking throughout poster making. Thank you, participants. I also thank the faculty members and students who perform various duties. I would also like to thank Manmeet from BH Special for hosting tremendously this competition. At the end, I would like to thank those who directly or indirectly involved in this competition. Thanks, one and all.
Now I request the participants and the duty students to kindly switch on their cameras so that we can take one pic of everybody with the judges. And if Ronika ma'am is there in the group, she can please switch on, because the HODs are busy in the viewers today. Yes. Okay, thank you so much. And I extend my heartfelt thanks to the HODs for their kind support, and the foremost are Adit sir, Rupa ma'am, who have been kind enough to motivate us to do such events, and to all the staff members who, in spite of having their busy schedule, are attending this program. Ronika ma'am has now joined, and rather I'll thank Ronika ma'am from the core of my heart to still spare few minutes for us in order to see this competition. And I was watching, she was watching all the posters. Although the Viva is going on, but still she took out some time to see the posters. And she's here, ma'am. And all the staff members of UG and PG department who are attending it, the students who are watching this program as audience, and my co-convener as well, Ruchika ma'am. So thank you, all of you. And I look forward for similar type of participation from you students, that again, in all the events you participate so enthusiastically. Thank you so much. Thank you, Poonam Soni ma'am. Thank you very much.